guys, thank you so much for coming back. So if you've been following me on Facebook and Twitter and on Instagram, then you probably know that I'll be doing a giveaway today and I've bought a few things to give you guys. So this is going to be my first video in my back to school series, and some of you may have already seen the bag I bought for you guys, and like some of you even helped me out while I was not sure whether to pick up this one or another one. You guys helped me. So I won't waste your time. I'm just going to first start off with the things that you'll be getting and then I'll talk about the rules. So let's just get into it. So I'll start off by wearing my glasses because I'm blind, and I'm sorry if I'm going to blind you guys with the reflection, but please bear with me. So I actually wanted to pick up a waterproof bag for you guys, but the waterproof ones that I saw weren't really cute, and the other ones that were there weren't waterproof. So if you're living in a place where it's raining or if it's like, you know, humid, then I won't suggest you take it out in the season. But for summers and spring, this is like a perfect bag. So this first gift is from the store Accessorize. And I bought you guys this really cute rucksack. This is, what is this called? This is called a Malibu. Ikat, whatever, I cannot pronounce that right. I'm gonna put the name on the screen. It's a really cute backpack for you guys. This is what it looks like. And on the inside, it's steel. And you have to kind of pull the string out to actually, you know, open the bag. I'm not gonna do all of that right now because I have to go through a lot of things. So I'll just put this back inside. That's the first gift. So next, I've got a few more things to go with the bag and a few more things for you guys to, you know, get started with. So first up, I bought a bunch of things from the prop shop. It's an online store. They have really cute stuff. I'll link it in the description box below. So first up, I got you guys these really cute notebooks. They look really adorable. This one has tiny buttons on it. I mean, it has tiny button prints on it. This one says, "Hello, sunshine." And this one has a really cute chevron pattern on it. So these are really fun. And then I got you guys a macaroon lip balm. I bought myself one. I'll show you guys that one in the zoomed in shot. This one is all sealed up. It's a really cute tiny macaroon, but you can open it up and you'll have like lip balm inside. I got you guys the strawberry flavor. So that's what I got you guys from the prop shop. Now moving on to the body shop. Okay, so first off, I got you guys my favorite body mist. This is the white musk fragrance. If you have tried it before and if you don't like it, you can tell me, whoever the winner is, you can just tell me that you don't like this one, and whichever one you like, I can replace this for you. So that's the first thing I got you guys. Okay, next I bought you guys a body scrub. This is their blueberry body scrub. This is limited edition. This smells amazing and it looks like jam, and it really exfoliates your body, so you can use this in the morning before you leave, or maybe at night when you go to bed. Then I picked up a face scrub because when you're in school, I mean when you're in college, you tend to like stay out a lot more than you would in school, and your skin can get a little dirty. So I bought you guys a scrub. This is the honey and oats 3-in-1 scrub mask. So it's like a scrub and a mask. You scrub your face with it, leave it on for 3 minutes and wash it off. So that's that. And the last thing I got you guys from the body shop is their cranberry joy hand cream so that your hands stay moisturized. So that's that. So next, I bought you guys this really cute makeup bag from Forever 21. I have exactly the same one with me and it is quite big. And inside, you get about like that much space, and yes, all of that is for you guys. So I'll start pulling out things at random. So the first thing I got you guys is this cute little mirror. It comes with like a magnified one and like a regular mirror. I picked this one over the plastic ones because this won't break even if you drop it, and this is lighter. So that's the first thing. Next, I got you guys these facial wipes. This is by Clean and Clear, and you get about 7 tissues in there just in case you have a really long day and you have no patience to have makeup on. You can clean it up with that. Then I bought you guys hand sanitizers. I bought you 3 of them. They're from Bath & Body Works. This is Vanilla Berry Sorbet, and this one is vanilla cupcake, and the last one is Honolulu sun. That's what they look like. Aren't they really cute? I really love the colors. Oh yeah, and I bought you guys this lip balm from the body shop. It's their cocoa butter lip balm. I really love the scent of this. It reminds me of a chapstick that I had when I was a kid, and anything that reminds me of my childhood is amazing. So that's one lip balm there. Next, I bought you guys two eyeliners. One is black and the other is brown, so that you have a good choice. Next, I bought you guys my favorite Body Shop cheek and lip stain. I've used like 3 tubes of this already. This is one of my favorite lip tints, like cheek tints. So I bought you guys one there. Next, I bought you guys my favorite mascara. This is Maybelline's Colossal Volume Express, the waterproof variant. This is an amazing mascara and I really love it. Next, I got you guys 2 lip glosses from this brand called Streetwear, and I really love the packaging on this. This reminds me of MAC's Archie collection. It has like the pop art kind of, you know, picture and stuff like that. I got you guys 2 colors. So I bought myself the same color, so I'm gonna swatch them for you. Basically, it's a very cute light pink, and this is a berry-ish pink. So I bought you 2 lip glosses, and from the same brand, I got you guys 2 lipsticks. Now these lipsticks are really good. I did not get the orange one for myself because they didn't have it in stock, but basically it's a really bright orange color, and if you don't like orange, like bright orange colors, you could always like dab it on and stain your lips. The pigmentation on these lipsticks is amazing. I will have a swatch of the one that I have. So I bought you guys that, 2 lipsticks, 2 lip glosses, and I bought you guys my favorite blush from Faces, like the one that I featured in my Aishwarya Rai makeup tutorial. It's a really pretty blush. It looks really natural and it's not like in your face color. Obviously that it's not in your face, it's natural. Overexcited, overexcited. Okay, so I picked up 2 eyeshadows from Faces again. This is a nude color. It's a color similar to the one that I used on my lids in my makeup video, the Aishwarya Rai makeup video. It's pretty close to that. And I got you guys a brown one. So these colors are going to match most skin tones, and you can create like neutral and dramatic looks. Don't worry, I'll have tutorials on how you can use them. So, yep, I bought you 2 colors. And then I picked up a really pretty taupe-ish brown color and a golden color from Revlon. These are from their custom create line. Last but not the least, I bought you guys 2 really pretty nail polishes. This is a pretty blue color and this is a fuchsia pink. And I think this is perfect for like school. It's really cute. I really like the combination of these two. You can wear them together or by themselves. So that's pretty much what I had in the bag for you guys. Now I bought you guys a few more things. Wait a second. Yep. I bought you guys a few brushes, obviously. Okay, I bought you guys an eyelash curler. This is from Color Bar. And I bought you guys 3 brushes. This is an angled brush, the smudge brush, and I got you guys a flat eyeshadow brush. This is the shorter one, not the longer one. I didn't really like the longer one. The bristles were kind of like spread out, so I don't really like those kind of brushes. So I bought you guys 3 brushes. So that's pretty much everything I got for you guys. So to participate, you have to be 15 years and above, and if you are below 18 years of age, then you have to take your parents' permission. Make sure you do so because it's really important. Now, the rules are quite simple. You have to be a subscriber of my channel to participate because this is for my subscribers. So the second thing is that you'll have to Instagram a picture of yourself in your uniform. It could be a baby picture or a recent one, but all you'll have to do is cut out a tiny chit of paper and write the hashtag BTS with Sonal and hold it against the picture when you Instagram it to me so that I know the entry is authentic. And also don't forget to use the hashtag in the post itself so that I can find the picture. And you could also tag me at the rate Sonal Sagaraya. I'm there on Instagram. You'll be able to find me. That's not really difficult. And if you don't have Instagram, you could post the same picture on my Facebook page, which I will link in the description below. And I'll be picking the winner through a randomizer. And guys, please don't get disappointed if you don't win this time, because I can give this out to only one person. But as you all know, I do quite a few giveaways, so there's going to be a chance for everyone to win. And if you have ever commented on my videos, or if you've ever spoken with me on Twitter, then I know you guys. It's not like I just randomly just reply to comments. I actually check your profiles and I know you, who you people are. So I really love you all. I really mean it. So yeah, that's pretty much it. That's all you'll have to do for entering. Let me know in the comments below which one of these things you're most excited about. And also, please don't forget to follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Google+. I'll have all of them linked in the description, because I won't be making a separate video for announcing the winners. I'll announce them on Twitter and Instagram and on Facebook as well. And also, this giveaway is international, so I'll ship it to you wherever you are. And I will put in the last date of this giveaway in the description, so make sure you check that. I'll have all the rules listed again there, so make sure you follow them. If you have any questions, you could tweet me. I would be more than happy to help you out. I am really excited. Guys, you have no clue. I went shopping and I went really crazy while shopping for these things. I'm so excited. None of the things are sponsored. I picked each and everything. So if you don't like something, you could tell me that, Sonal, I don't like that color, or I don't like that. I will change it for you. And yeah, I will see you guys really, really soon. Take care. Bye-bye. I love you so much. I really mean it.